absolutely. Find a subject or a subject area that interests you, whether it's malware, memory, Mac, mobile, iOS or Android, you know, any different particular subject, find that little niche that makes you happy and just start researching different topics. One of the best things is be able to reach back into the community, do research, present on it, and just be able to kind of get that information out there.